Absolutely.
You've wanted to be part of this program for so long. You told us that when you were in the NFL. I want to come back. I want to be a part of this program. You've wanted to be on the coaching staff. What's this experience like been like for you so far?
Oh, it's fantastic. Coach Fish and you know, the rest of the coaches that he's assembled. I mean, it's you know, sometimes dreams do come true.
I talked about this with Chip Hale. It's a passion project. When you wore the block A on your helmet, when you wore it across your chest, this means something to you. For you, to describe the passion project of helping rebuild this football team and establishing that blue-collar grip that Dick Tomey's teams were known for and what Arizona football stands for.
Well, it was just... my whole thing is, and it was funny, like you say, coming back to the university as a coach, you know, having played here, for me it's payback. I mean, I had to come back and give it back. And you know, Larry Smith was the coach when I was here, and then my last year was Coach Tomey, and the way they went about things and the way they loved the University of Arizona and instilled the passion that I have for it. And so to be able to come back and be part of the staff now and what Coach Fish is doing here is just, you know, like I say, it's sometimes dreams come true.
One last question. Coach Smith meant so much to me. We were real close. He actually worked here at the radio station with us when he got done coaching. What do you think Larry Smith's thinking right now? What do you hear in your head when Coach Smith's telling you as you get ready for camp?
Well, Coach Smith was never, I wouldn't say he was warm and fuzzy, but he was very passionate and you know, God, I loved him to death. He was fantastic and you know, but that would, you know, Coach Smith would be just, hey, you know, let's go to work. Time to take care of business. That's what we're doing. That's what we're here for. So let's get it done.
Thank you so much. Bear down.
Bear down.